your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of him from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart. Jody, he's...
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me? Can you tell him to do something?
You tell him what to do? And it happens.
I don't tell Eden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. The training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! find your grip. Use your momentum to swing across. Hurry!
Cover. Aim, shoot, advance to the next cover. Got it? Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Going. Thank you.
recruit. It's not a fucking Sunday stroll.
Take a knee, compose yourself, and go again.
spend the whole fucking night here? Let's do it again.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Jody. Congratulations. Brilliant.